You know, they've got the money to come back too if you know make some key moves.
Stretch. He looks up. You can put it on the board. Yes. A three-run bomb by Vicieno. And the Sox lead it 5-3. Mercy.
Home run number 10, RBIs number 35, 36, and 37 for the Tank Master. Take a look at this last pitch. It looks like a cutter inside, and watch this hog. This is a great job of hitting too with short arms. Keeping that ball fair was right on the inside corner, and he hit it a long way.
Just turning in, they scored one in the first, two unearned runs in the second as there's a base hit back through the middle. The Tank now 1-for-3.
Yet another in a series of hanging breaking balls.
Thank you.